Okay, I have gone to the link that I provided you in a Blackboard announcement and downloaded the Geometer Sketchpad zip file. And I just clicked open with Windows, and my file opens to look like this.